We could make camp here.
We should push ahead. I doubt that was the last of them.
Up ahead. That's the camp of our mysterious friends, unless I'm mistaken.
A beautiful area to have seen so much sadness.
You know, Seeker, for someone with your tact and charisma, you assembled a pretty good little Inquisition. I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt and assuming you didn't drag them all here by force.
How kind of you.
I mean, you never know. You could have kidnapped Ruffles and she'd be too polite to say anything.
Liliana recruited Josephine. They're friends.
So there's a rational explanation after all. Just when I thought you had layers.
otherwise.
True enough. It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Better.
Yes, sir.
See? What did I tell you? Thank you.
Mages, Templars, bandits, demons. Making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
Here, maybe this will help.
More than help. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies. Give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition. But no one else is helping like you lot. Maybe I was wrong.
Do you have the potion?
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
You all right, sir?
Of course.
I suppose you're right.
I pass round what you found. No one will go hungry.
Greetings. I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah.
I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.